recent, I was giving myself a pedicure with the cheese grater, and yeah, so this is just a lovely area, but other than that, they are so damn cute, you guys. Like, are we serious? They're from Etsy. Second one that broke. Let's see. I've been obsessed with Barbie vibes for, I mean, since I was little. And now, you know, you see Barbie everywhere now. Like, everyone's obsessed. So, I keep seeing a lot more Barbie things. Stuff. was about to rub it on my face for some reason, but yeah. So the reason that I've always wanted these is because this is about the size that I need to take my makeup off, because even the little cloths, like the square cloth sizes that I have, there's so much that goes to waste. Like, I don't need to use every part of that to be done with my makeup. So, like, I use it in random spots, and then it's just like, there's so much clean space, but I'm not gonna use a dirty cloth like over again. So I think this is really, I'm happy that I got these finally. And plus, it'll give me more time to not have to like clean my mis cosas, these things. So yeah, I like that it comes with this big bag though. And the zipper's pink, that's just an extra. Yes. That's really why I gotta go out there. Where's my fucking ass knife, bitch? That's what I really need. I need to. Like, where are my fucking cats, bro? I need to tell you about my cats. Bro, I'm so scared. Why am I scared? This is crazy. Y'all are probably like, bro. Let me go up there yet, but I'm about to. Yes, I did call the motherfucking police, bro. Yes, I motherfucking did. Bro, this is honestly disgusting and embarrassing. Like, if I saw somebody else's hair like this, I would, like, want to vomit. Like, honest to God. This is disgusting. I called the police. I got my little tank top on just in case it was a guy, but it was two girls. But, bro, no, for real. I'm sorry, this is probably like a waste of like was last week that I like started.